Hello everyone, my name is Whisper God. Welcome to another video. We're today back in Minecraft. Yeah, it's been so long since I did another video. So yeah, let's get into it. Today I got something to show you. If this on modes. This has been a pain, but so right now I've just loaded up a random world with lots of water. So this one here is my so this spot here is a very abandoned ship site area. But it's like the triangle where ships and planes disappear. For example, this one here, this one disappeared. It appeared here. This one here was a pirate ship. As you can tell, it has the cannons. This ship is supposed to be the Kaffir thing, whatever it's called. From the Titanic movie. This here, oh, this part's my favourite. This part. No, not, not really. That. Do you wonder what the hell is this? Well, it's a plane. A crashed plane. And if you're wondering, what the hell? Yeah, this part here. I just made it point downwards. Get my. And then, yeah, this part was fun to build. As you can see, here it's all destroyed. And if you want to know what this is, no, this is a bomb. So this part here was a tanker. I know it doesn't look like a tanker, but it does. Well, it is a tanker. And you can see there's like, this is another part of the tanker. There's a semi-truck comes crashing down and into here. Don't know if you can see it, but yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay, now, the thing that you saw at the start, it was an abandoned ship, a cruiser. Now, and I know what you're going to say, but this is not, doesn't look abandoned. Well, it does. And also, I know what you're thinking. Wait, how did that ship get through there? Well, this ship was the first one to go. Oh, the pirate ship. Then this one. I can't say my words today. Just realized. This ship came in, this was a bigger gap. They crashed into this. I know it doesn't look crashed on one side, because it hasn't gonna be crashed. So let's just get this part done. And in my next video, which is gonna be on Saturday, this weekend, at 3 a.m. I'm going to do a Candyman challenge. If you don't know what it is, basically